The former president and co-founder of NXIVM, that cult, she learned her punishment today. Nancy Salzman was sentenced to 3 years and 6 months in prison. She was also ordered to pay a $150,000 fine. That is all for racketeering conspiracy, including acts of conspiracy to commit identity theft and conspiracy to obstruct justice. She agreed to forfeit several properties, more than $500,000 in cash, and a Steinway grand piano. Salzman pleaded guilty in March of 2019.